Officials think this could be the largest gang takedown in history in the borough of Queens. The Queens District Attorney, along with the NYPD Chief of Detectives, alleged gang members. Officials say all 33 defendants are charged with conspiracy to commit murder. They say the defendants are members of warring gangs trying to establish territorial dominance in Southeast Queens.
You're listening to YoungBuche.